දසන කාන්තී චූර්ණයේ සහිත ලිව ආයිෂ් දන්තාලේපය දත්වල ඇති ප්‍රශ්න 10ක් වළකයි.
The rice consignment was officially accepted by Minister of Education Dr. Susil Premajayanta from Chinese Ambassador to Sri Lanka, Chi Jing Hong, at the Ministry of Education. The Chinese government has announced a rice donation for nearly 10 million school children in Sri Lanka to mark the long-standing friendship between Sri Lanka and China. It has been scheduled to cover 78% of the total number of schools in Sri Lanka by implementing the program at 7,925 selected schools.